All right, folks, today we're going to be testing the Ridgid R86115 brushless hammer drill. It is in speed one, it is in drill mode. We are going to be measuring by peak inch pounds of torque. Do not use this drill for this task. This is a 5/8 by 12 inch lag. This is far beyond what this drill was designed for. So we have 22.8 foot pounds of torque. There you go.